Hello everyone, today we'll discuss what is the meaning of a one-person company and how can a one-person company be closed. Now, a one-person company is, first we're discussing how a one-person company can be closed or a closure of one-person company is granted. If a one-person company is inoperative for more than 1 year from the date of incorporation, then the owner may apply for closure of the company under the normal procedure or fast-track exit scheme of the MCA. Now, there are two methods for winding up the one-person company. The first is winding up and the second is striking off. In winding up, this type of dissolution is done by holding a meeting approved by at least 2/3 of the creditors participating in the meeting. Then the management board must submit to the commercial register a request in writing or electronic form, the members dissolution resolution and the minutes of the general meeting. The next is striking off. Striking off or removal of one person company through the fast track exit scheme. When a company gains the status of a dormant company, that is, it has no activity as a company since its inception or in the past 1 year, it becomes a defunct company which can be wound up with a fast track procedure, which is through STK2 form.